schedule of sitting around and doing nothing. But figured that we might as well do something productive with our time. And I couldn't think of anything better than to go for a walk and collect rocks. Filling up my pocket, filling up my socks, I collect rocks. And what do you do when you collect rocks? Well, you wash them and then you paint them. Ooh, what are we doing, Gwen?
We're making rocks into cactuses.
Yeah, we're gonna have cactuses that I can't kill. They'll just exist forever. So the first day, just paint them green and let them dry. I'm not crazy. You're crazy.
Whoever said you were crazy?
What would really, really help me get through this pandemic is if I just had a bunch of rocks to paint. Let's sing a song about painting rocks. Down, 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 down. Do you like to paint rocks with me? Come on, you take a paintbrush, paintbrush, and you put it on the dry rocks. Dry rocks, and you make a rock cactus. Cactus, it's gonna be a fun day. Let's see, Gwen. So pretty.
That's what I thought too.
I'm about this little guy. And then I also have...
Did you see him? This is so much fun!
How's the cactus painting going, Gwen?
It's good.
Oh, look at these beauties. Look at this giant table nest. I like this guy. He goes this way. And there's these guys just hanging out. Oh. So pretty. Love them.
We are finished, and we'd like to show you our creation.
Wow! We have cacti that will last forever. I hate to admit it, but that took way too long. Like, literally all day to produce a cactus garden out of rocks. Hey, you know you're in isolation when...